The Very Clumsy Click Beetle by Eric Carle. One fine morning, a young click beetle decided to go for a walk. At noon, it climbed up and down a flower. In the afternoon, it rummaged through a pile of pebbles. In the evening, it crawled among the tall blades of grass. And when it turned night, the young click beetle crept up a tree. After a while, it got tired and fell to the ground. It landed on its back. The young click beetle tried very hard to turn over onto its feet. But it couldn't. "Help!" it cried. All along, a wise old click beetle had been watching the young click beetle. "Tomorrow morning I will teach you how to click and flip through the air and land on your feet," said the wise old click beetle. "In the meantime, you may as well go to sleep. Good night." The next morning, the wise old click beetle said, "Look at me. This is how it is done. First, it turned onto its back. And then, with a loud click, it flipped through the air and landed on its feet. Now you try it," said the wise old beetle. "Thank you. That looks easy," replied the young click beetle. Just then, an earthworm stuck his head up out of the ground. "Look at me," said the young click beetle. And with a loud click, it flipped through the air, but it landed on its back. "How very clumsy of me," said the young click beetle. Just then, a turtle ambled by. "Better luck next time," said the turtle. "Keep trying. Look at me," said the young click beetle. And with a loud click, it flipped through the air, but it landed on its back. "How very clumsy of me," said the young click beetle. Just then, a snail slithered by. "Don't worry," said the snail. "You'll get there. Look at me," said the young click beetle. And with a loud click, it flipped through the air. But it landed on its back. "How very clumsy of me," said the young click beetle. Just then, a mouse scurried by. "You need a little more practice," said the mouse. "Look at me," said the young click beetle. And with a loud click, it flipped through the air. But it landed on its back. Just then, oh, what was this? The young click beetle had never seen anything so big. It could not move. It was scared. "Quick, click and flip," cried the wise old click beetle who was watching. And the young click beetle clicked and flipped through the air. But this time it did three graceful somersaults and landed on its feet. "Look at you," shouted the wise old click beetle. "You have done it." Hey beetle buddies, click that like and subscribe button on our YouTube video of The Very Clumsy Beetle by Eric Carle. Let's keep this fun beetle parade going. Bye.